where the flag stands. It was literally an attack on democracy. Supporters of Donald Trump scuffling with police inside the United States Capitol. Outside, thousands have besieged the building. Even at a time when everything seems remarkable in American politics, these are astonishing scenes. Inside the chamber, security personnel with guns drawn at the windows. Members of Congress sheltering in place on the floor. People taking what they could as souvenirs. At least one person was shot, critically injured, police say. Others were injured in the clashes. The chaos and violence indicative of a country riven and a slice of the population unwilling to accept defeat. They'd been sent on their way by a president almost 2 weeks to the moment when he'll leave the White House for the final time, continuing to make the case he didn't really lose at all.